So I'm only doing it to the premolars.
Mm-hmm.
Because some of the spacers came out.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to put new ones in, so that way we create space between the molars.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll have to come back for the bands. So there's a little band back there.
The bands?
Yeah. For the rest of the molars.
Okay.